have to take the hate they throw you and make something good from it. Because the more hate they throw people like us, I think the more hate they throw us, they're actually doing us a favor because they're making us stronger and more committed and willing than ever for us just to be ourselves.